are the statue, and you are the sculptor. Correct yourself, and the world will correct itself.
Make you hard.
Do not let the world make you hard.
Do not let pain make you hate.
Do not let pain make you hate.
Discipline, truth, honesty, respecting elders, and respecting our co-humans. This is majorly being taught here in the Gurukulam. Learning this is actual education. Students from our ashram bag the first place in state. You can go home only once in a year. Okay? You can take care of them then.
Okay, sir.
Until then, we'll take care of them. Greetings, ma'am.
Hello, sir.
I'm very happy. Arvind has bagged the first place as I thought. Using my contacts, I reserved a seat for him in a good Christian institution. You don't have to worry about his education for the next 5 years. The first step you take out of this college is your first step into the society. This society will teach you what life is and how to live it. May the Lord be with you.
Hey, wait over there. I'm coming. I'm gonna beat you today. Hey, hey, hold the phone properly.
Of course I'm holding it properly.
I won't leave you today. You're gonna get thrashed.
Daddy!
No, 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 what the hell you have done?
What are you trying to say?
What happened to you?
He came in wrong way.
Baby,
no, no,
your leg is broken.
Call ambulance.
Yesterday night. Did you sleep?
How can I sleep, darling? Your thoughts were disturbing me a lot. I couldn't sleep.
Hey, my boss is calling me now. I'll call you back. Hey, I slept really well last night. You came in my dreams and tortured me. I miss you a lot. I miss you so much.
Me too, baby. I'm just sleeping only to meet you in my dreams. I love you so much.
Hey, did I also come in your dreams?
She talks to most of the men in the office like this.
I slept really well.
All of them think that she's madly in love only with them. She has to do it if she wants to survive. Can't blame her, that's her character. One guy to drop her, one guy to pick her, one guy for lunch, one guy for dinner. She has many boyfriends to help her out instantly.
Hello, sir.
Do you see him? He's acting. He has to do it for survival. His acting skills are better than any of the top stars. Just look at his face.
It's speed limit 30 kilometers.
Rules? If you ride like this, we'll die.
Are you riding or floating? Move!
If everyone follows them, it's rules. If we follow them alone, we are fools. Please ride the bike fast. He might run over us.
Whatever happens, I have to complete my duty. If not, my salary is gone. You irresponsible fellows.
Look at the way he's abusing us. This is all your fault. Be careful. Oh, God. He brakes so hard, we could have got hit. Go. Wherever there's space, they'll just get into it. We have no other choice. Go.
What is all this, man? Office time. We need to go to the office. Why is the city car over there? Ask them to move.
What happened? Why are these idiots fighting in the middle of the road? Looks like a big fight. I don't think this will get over fast.
What are you doing, man? Move out from there!
Are you saving petrol?
How bad is this, man? Early morning, you're having a fight there. Move out of the crowd! Who are you? Give me your honest number, I'll speak.
If you speak to them, they'll not pay.
Yes,
I'll talk.
Give me a slap. I'm speaking to him.
Okay. You speak. I am not connected to this issue at all. But pay me some cutting in the money.
What cutting do you want, man? What am I getting from these people? I don't know what I will get from these people.
Hey, where are you going? Everybody else is standing and waiting, right? Don't go and get into trouble unnecessarily.
Hey, where are you going?
I am respecting you as a devotee and you are going beyond the limits.
Excuse me, sir.
Please
forgive me.
What do you want?
For your problem, why should we stuck on the road, sir? Why don't we go somewhere and fight, sir? We all have some important job. We have to go.
Hey, what do you think of yourself? Get out of the way from here.
Hey, you're also right.
You want to be a hero? Hey, go, man. What do you want to be a hero now? Get out from here, man.
Sir, I didn't ask anything wrong.
Who told you to come here? They tore your shirt.
Yeah, I didn't ask anything silly.
That's why they tore it. Everybody's honking, but no one knows why. Just look at his face. He's standing here like a bloody statue. He won't bother to get down and tell them anything. Sir, you're doing a great job. Our country is going to dogs. Let's go. It's really a shame. No one came forward to help you. All these people are very selfish. They only think about themselves.
It's a critical case, man. Just give way. He's
dying. I
pray
nothing happens to the person in the ambulance.
Give way, man. The patient is dying. Please give way. Give way.
Arvind. Hello, Arvind. How are you?
My shirt is torn out and I'm standing on the road, sir.
What are you saying? Why?
Love everyone. Be polite. Don't hurt any innocent people. Stand against wrongdoing. Nothing is working out here, sir. The world is entirely different.
A naive boy. Theory does not always apply in life. That is something you have to learn.
That means all the things I studied for 17 years are waste, sir. If this is the life, you should have taught me this, sir.
Those things cannot be taught in life. You learn them by experience. Smile when you have to smile, snort when you have to snort. Honesty is the best policy, but practicality is reality. Survival of the fittest.
Are you asking me to do prostitutions?
Hey, what's this? All the lights are blinking together. What do we do now? I think it's not functioning properly.
Yes, yes, I'm at the signal. I'll be coming. Hey, just stop nagging me. Okay, bye.
It's dead.
Hey, it's wrong. Please wait. Guys, hey.
Hey, get up.
Sir, signal is not working,
sir. Get up, you fool.
Go.
Hey, go, man. Go somewhere.
Hello.
Sorry. I didn't do. He banged.
Shit! Bloody idiots!
Won't allow to smoke a full cigarette.
Bullshit.
There's a big traffic jam over here. I'm stuck. Oh my god,
go,
sir!
Go, stand over there.
Sir!
Go,
sir.
Go!
Sir,
big deal. I have a spare key with me.
Go! Move.
You have a spare key?
Yes, at home.
There's a key maker in Pondy Bazaar. Get yourself 5 to 6 keys. It'll be useful for you in the future.
Hey man, you come this way. Hey, you go.
Sorry, baby. I have lots of keys with me.
5 minutes of power break. These people creating traffic jam.
Hi.
Sorry, I didn't hit you deliberately by mistake.
Oh, that doesn't matter. Do you have license, RC book and everything?
With emission control certificate. Original.
Wow, very good.
Thank you.
But who does want all of this? Look at you. Goa fruit.
Okay, take your key.
Taken. Bye.
Hey, blue shirt. Won't you come and talk to me? Sir. Who is in the phone? Give it to me. Hello? Oh, sir. Okay. Is it your person? Okay, sir. I will take care. Hey, why don't you tell before?
Thank you,
take
sir.
Your keys and go. Which is your key?
Sir, my friend's key.
Take that also.
Thank you, sir.
What do you want?
My key, sir. All the papers are perfect. Please check, sir.
Okay, stand there. I'll come. Don't mess up. One by one. Whose key is this?
Sir, actually I'm stuck here, sir. Sir, I'll come there, sir.
Hey, Blue Shirt, won't you come and talk to me? Tell me.
I have all the documents you need, sir.
Go and stand there.
Original, sir.
Go, man.
Why are you stuck here?
He is asking me to talk. When I go to talk, he is not responding to me.
Of course. You are Winston Churchill. He asked you to talk. He wants to talk with his hands.
What do you mean?
Shit. Didn't you see that our hands were talking a while ago? That's it.
Why should I bribe him? I didn't do any mistake. Even if I do a mistake, I'll pay the penalty and get the receipt. I don't give cash on hand.
Hey, Blue Shirt! Won't you come and talk to me?
Hey, he has come down for you. Don't talk with your mouth. Talk with your hands. I have no license. Am I not happy? Go.
Hey, don't touch. I have all the documents, sir.
Let it be. You won't talk to me?
Sir, you're asking me to talk, but you're not replying,
sir. You're talking too much.
I'm not talking anything, sir.
I think you consumed liquor.
Cool drink in the morning, sir.
Then it may be yesterday's hangover.
Sir, what is this,
sir? Go, go and collect the bike in the court.
Okay, sir. I'll collect it from the court. Your name is Senadhipati.
Hey.
But I want to see your face properly. Take that
don't
mask.
Touch. How dare you to touch
no,
a policeman?
I want to see your face.
Go, man. Showing me papers. Who needs papers? Uncultured fellow.
Shall I drop you?
First, go and apply for the license.
You have all the papers, but you are stranded on the road.
Hey, don't hang on the footboard. Come inside.
The bus is
come
crowded
inside.
Because there are very few buses in this route. It's not the public's fault.
It's an obstacle for others. Just come inside.
He's coming in bus just for this. Shit.
Son, give your helmet.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, whoever didn't get the tickets, get it now.
Hey, he picked my purse. Hey, please stop the bus. Hey, hello, please stop the bus. Catch him.
Early. Go. Hey. Get your purse. Go. Go.
Hey, stop. Hey, stop.
Brother, I have a helmet for sale. How much will I get?
Hey. Hey, please stop! Hey!
Hey,
stop! Idiot, my wallet! Hey, stop!
Oh, my God!
Oh, sorry. Peter!
You stupid! Don't you have other way?
Hey! Give way, you old idiot!
Hey, don't you have eyes?
No, my wallet is with you.
Idiot.
Hey! Somebody help me! Hey!
My knife!
No! Don't hold me, sir! Hey! Give me. Hey! Hey, please wait!
Wait!
Hey, leave me! Leave me! Hey!
Give me my wallet!
Hey!
Hey!
You
know?
Hey! Catch him!
Hey! Hey! I won't leave you guys! Hey! Where's my wallet?
Hey!
People! Everybody is just watching it! Come! Please, somebody come and help me! Why didn't you come and help me, people? Please help me! I'm
Luke
not able to hold it.
Yes, sir. Go and check what's happening here, sir.
Hey, won't leave us!
What is the commotion
there? Sir, catch him, sir! He has my wallet, sir! Catch him, sir!
Half the amount goes to them only! He doesn't have much money in his purse! Search something!
Sir!
What?
He's the one looted my wallet, sir!
He's a noted pickpocket, you should have been careful. You were careless, your mistake.
Is it my mistake, sir?
Yes.
Warning board is inside the station. How come I know?
What?
Sir, my phone, sir.
You should not talk here.
Excuse me, sir. Write it down.
Tell me.
He pushed down an old lady. She is in ICU now.
Attempt to murder 307 YPC.
He has damaged the public properties also.
Damaging public property. Section 3 TNPPD Act.
He has threatened the public with the weapons in his hands.
Threatening the common people. Section 506 bar 2 IPC.
He has used bad words in the public.
Used bad languages. 294B IPC.
Public nuisance. 290 IPC.
Sir.
Huh?
Everything was done by him, sir.
His photo is fixed on the notice board.
Hey. Won't you come inside and talk to us?
Sir, I'm ready.
Won't you?
Hey, sit down.
Sir.
Sit down.
He's a very good boy, sir.
Okay, we know that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, don't count me in.
What a gentleman. After retirement, they will give you a clean sheet and appreciate you with a medal.
Till 57, I was like that. The rest of life, I want to be peaceful.
Boss, Your wife is a very nice lady, but my wife, she is not like that. She won't be allowed inside my home if I didn't carry 1,000 rupees at least.
Sir, you have a monthly salary.
Okay, do your job. Hey man, 2,200 penalty, pay it and go.
For what, sir?
Sir, this guy talking too much.
Sir, I didn't talk anything.
Boss, you put FIR, we will remand him.
Sir,
Inspector, sir, that guy sir, acting too smart.
Sir, my phone, sir. Sir.
Who is this? Calling continuously. Your friend?
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, he's here. X4, come and take him.
Yeah, give it to me, sir.
Brother, is your friend very smart?
Sir, my office guys are calling me for a project, sir. Please give it to me, sir.
He'll speak later.
Hey, Arvind! Why are you sitting on the floor, man? Get up! Get up!
Hey.
Sir, you know who he is? He's well-educated. Get up! Sit down. By looking at him, can't you make out he's a decent guy? Why are you treating him so badly?
He was respected, that is why he was on the floor. If not, he should have been in there. You go inside and speak.
Anil, sir, it's me.
Your friend is very smart. Do you want coffee or tea?
No, thanks, sir.
Take your belongings. Might get stolen. You wanted to speak about a project to your office. Speak.
Hey, man. Are you still roaming here? Constable, sir, instead of putting him into lockup, why you made him to sit in front of you?
We know what to do with him. You leave.
You come to court tomorrow. I will catch you there.
I'm not with you for one day. And so many bloody problems. Come.
Hey, where did you pay the money?
I had to. If not, they would have not released you. They would have tortured you, man.
Hi.
Hi.
400 rupees. You had to go by bus. You lost your purse. You went on road. You went to the police station. You lost 2,500 and a whole day is lost. Do you need this?
Wait a minute. Who's she? Is she your friend?
No.
Excuse me? Won't you accept me as your friend?
I never said that. Come this side. My name is Ramachandran.
I am Poo Mari.
What Mari?
Like a flower. Poo means flower. Mari means rain. Flower rain.
Okay, tell me. What about siblings?
Twins. Tangamari, Chellamari.
Oh, what funny names.
Hello.
Oh, sorry.
His name is Mariappan.
I'm sure your mother's name is Karmari, right?
How did you find it out?
It was a guess. All of you have funny traditional Tamil names.
Yay, you. You're going to get from
Hit me.
You get lost.
Oh, get lost.
That close?
Okay, buddy.
Tell me, buddy.
We'll meet in court
okay,
tomorrow.
Okay, buddy.
Bye.
Bye. Mwah.
Hey.
Yes?
Just now you saw her. But you are behaving as if we are friends for 20 years.
Brother, that's how it's these days. We have to keep up with the pace with today's fast life. If not, we are screwed.
Hey, she's calling you buddy and
all. So what? She's my new friend. That's how I'll talk to her. She's really sweet.
She's crossing a limit.
That's how girls talk these days. Now tell me, are you feeling jealous of me? Why so many questions?
Jealous?
Why?
Why she's coming to the court?
That's a good question. We'll ask her tomorrow.
Hi. Hi, buddy.
Tell me, buddy.
Judge has an agent. If we correct him, route clear.
Super, buddy.
She's guiding us in the wrong way.
Oh, don't talk rubbish now. Come with me.
Hey, I'm not coming.
You come.
Okay. Oh, wow. How are you able to convince him?
We are like that since birth.
Everything is sorted. I want you to go inside. When the judge asks you 2 questions, tell him, yes, sir, nod your head, okay? It's been 2 days since we went to office.
Remember, you have to call judge's boss. Don't forget.
Go.
Don't forget to say, yes boss. Okay?
Crime number 1117 by 2013, Arvind Sivasamy.
Arvind Sivasamy.
Are you signaling him?
Did you drink and drive?
No, sir.
Try to be honest, man. Did you disturb the traffic police and did not let him do the job?
No, sir.
What happened to him? He is not replying properly.
I'm sorry about this. I told him to say yes.
I didn't disturb him at all, sir. He was wearing a mask and I just wanted to see his face. He was asking me to leave the vehicle. I wanted to make sure to whom I'm leaving the vehicle, sir. Sir, actually there's no power in the signal, sir. The officer who was responsible to clear the traffic was standing aside, sir. Everybody started at the same time,
wait,
sir. There was a lot of commotion in the traffic.
Listen to the conversation.
Before he finishes his smoking and come, there was a lot of confusion, sir. Once he come, he picked all the keys from the bike, sir. Is there really any rule to fetch the keys from the bike, sir? I have all the necessary documents with me, sir. But I was standing on the road. Look at her, sir. That girl doesn't have license, sir. She bribed 100 rupees and got the key back, sir.
From here.
Stupid.
That officer was not ready to check my papers or to talk to me, sir. When I volunteered myself to talk, he asked me to collect the vehicle from the court and he pushed me aside, sir. Then I took a bus, sir. My wallet was picked by some pickpocket, sir. When I was chasing him, the police who came there left the thief and caught me, sir. Thief is daringly saying that the half share is going to the police,
sir. He's telling the whole damn story.
They took me to the police station and they threatened me by saying lot of section numbers, sir. I had just 750 rupees in my wallet. They asked me more than 2000 rupees, sir. But one constable was too good, sir. He refused to take the bribe, sir. Sir, bribing somebody and getting the bribe is a crime, sir. Look, sir, a dark guy sitting there, sir. He is my friend Ramachandran. He paid 2500 rupees bribe and bailed me out, sir.
What is this? I'm in big trouble.
Now, sir, outside the courtroom, there's an agent for the judge also. We have already bribed him. They formally asked you two questions. You have to say yes, boss, and you can leave the place.
Enough. Don't speak.
No, sir. Are you really have some agent for this, sir?
Mommy.
Thank you so much, my friend. This is what I get for helping you, huh? They beat the shit out of me. I peed in my pants, you know.
Sundara?
I'm not Sundara.
Take this parcel from your house.
Daddy. Mommy.
Hey, I think it's a smack.
Yes.
It's wrong inside the jail.
So what? Mind your business. Please, buddy.
Why?
They're already very angry on us if you do something stupid. They might put me in prison for the rest of my life.
We'll inform the jailer.
He was the one who gave it to him, buddy. You know something? If you go that way, you'll get cigarettes. If you go this way, you can talk on the phone. Some people say there's also a departmental store inside. Everybody knows about it, but they behave like they don't know anything. We should behave like them. You do not know anything. You did not see anything.
No, I witnessed
Please
it.
Stop behaving like this. Don't be stubborn. Okay?
Arvind, there is a visitor for you.
I wonder who it is.
I'm Raja Sendur Pandian, advocate. I saw you in the court. I would like to do something for you.
There are good people in the society. Thank you so much, sir. Because of his big mouth, they beat the living daylights out of me. I beg you, please get me out of here.
Behave properly from today.
Who, us?
Hey, go man.
Huh? Hey, look down.
It's gone.
Why?
Too bad.
My baby poo, my sweetheart, my lovey-dovey baby. Mwah. Come, let's go home.
Sir, there's no engine in my bike when the bike is in your custody.
Go man.
Sir, you're answerable for that.
What answer do you want?
Are you stupid to ask the person who robbed it?
Hey, who robbed? I'm robbing. I'm a robber.
Get out. It's against the rule. Why are you hitting him? What did he ask you?
Constable sir, it's not your business. Is it your business? You do your work. Don't interfere in our business.
Damn old man interfering in all issues.
I will beat you bloody.
Sir,
go. Just leave. Don't come back here.
Just look at these bikes. Only body parts. You're lucky you got your bike back. They misused the law. Too bad that you have to go through all this, Arvind. I'm sure these bikes will rust over here and nobody will be able to do anything about it. Because we came here in 4 days, only the engine is missing. If he had come here after a month, even the tires wouldn't be there. I'm telling you the truth. Don't look at me like that.
Hi.
Just miss. If not, they would have arrested you as well. You would have been in big trouble.
Will we get caught?
Yeah. I saw the way you ran in the court.
Hey.
Hi.
Just 100 rupees.
Went
by bus, lost your purse, went to court, went to prison.
Project.
Lost the engine of your bike.
Oh no.
What happened?
I lost my job.
Do we deserve this?
Hello, were you talking unnecessarily?
She's talking to me, Arvind. What's your problem?
Ask her to leave.
I can't do that, Arvind, sir. This is public property. Anyone can come, anyone can go.
Then we'll go.
Okay. We are leaving.
Go.
Arvind.
She's torturing me.
My legs are aching. Wait. I'll ask for help. Buddy.
Buddy?
If you don't mind, can you help us, please?
With pleasure, buddy.
Thanks to her, we got some help. If she left, who would have helped us, Arvind?
First ask her to apply for the license.
Oh, stop saying that again and again.
That you're in prison for 2 days? Are you scared?
Who are you, madam?
She's my friend. She's come to see me. Don't forget, this is my room as well. Buddy,
buddy.
Come inside.
Thanks, buddy. You saved my ego.
First, I have to vacate this flat.
I'll come wherever you go. Yo.
Did this guy get all these cups?
Yes, yes. These cups belong to Mr. Arvind. Once he comes back from office, he cleans them and only then he goes to sleep. Huh?
Yeah, mom. Okay, mother. Okay, mom. Okay, mom.
What happened?
She saw a girl from me. The girl is in Chennai only. She's asking me to meet and talk to the girl. If I like the girl, mom will fix a marriage immediately. I'll get her number now.
Buddy.
Buddy?
I need to talk to you separately. Can you please come there?
What?
I'm the one who's getting disturbed here. Aren't you upset? You were busy drinking tea.
I was shocked to hear he's going to see a girl. But then he said he's going to make a call. 5 minutes he talks to a girl. That's all. The matter will end.
I think his mother sent the number.
Run.
Hello. Could I speak to Miss Indra, please? Hi. My mother told me to call you. I would like to meet you. No problem. I'll be waiting for you. I'll text you my address. Yeah, bye. She'll be here within half hour.
Okay.
Buddy, when my future wife comes and she sees another girl in this flat, she'll definitely mistake that. So you send your friend out, okay? Thank you.
Leave. I said leave.
I'm going.
Irritating.
Check this out.
Wait a sec. Are you gonna meet her in formals? I think you should wear something casual, buddy.
You also leave.
What? Leave why?
Yeah, I want privacy. Because she's my fiancée.
She's the one who has to decide that.
Get out.
Hey, come buddy. He chased you away too?
No, nothing like that. I was just getting bored, that's all. It's my flat as well.
Prestige?
Hey, keep quiet. You didn't leave?
I want to see her.
You're jealous? There, she's come.
I've arrived.
Oh my god, she's so tall. She must be about my height. Oh, just look at her. She looks like one of those ramp models. She's really beautiful. You have tough competition.
Yes, I'm coming right up. It's the fourth floor, right?
Oh, yeah, fourth floor. I think he's directing the way from top. I'm sure he'll impress her and she'll agree to marry him.
If it happens, I'll shave my head.
You're quite capable of doing it. You're weird.
I'm Arvind Sivaswamy, Master of Science in Computer Science, MS CS.
I know. And I'm Indra.
I know.
Come, buddy.
No.
Come.
It's wrong. Don't. We shouldn't go on top. No.
Avoid the lift. Let's go by other route.
Where are you taking me?
This certificate. When I was in first standard, 1330 Thirukkural. I netru and sat on stage. For that, collector gave me the certificate. See?
I shouldn't have listened to her. She's going to put me in trouble.
Shut up and walk.
Oh, what's going to happen?
Just one more flow.
Another flow?
Same first standard. I participated in drawing.
In the first standard?
Yeah. First prize.
Hey, this window only, no?
I don't know.
It's your house.
I'm outside most of the times. Don't peep into anybody else's house. They'll kill us.
Hey, I know. Only this window.
Hey, don't open it. That's the neighbor's bathroom. Open this window. Open it.
What happened? You have a blank face.
Look.
My buddy must have impressed her by now. Let me see.
When I retrieve the bike, there's no engine in the bike, madam.
Oh my god, he's telling her the whole damn story.
Are you tired? Oh, I'm sorry. We'll go somewhere and talk.
Noor! Hello? What? An accident? When? Okay. I'll come immediately.
Any problem?
Yes.
What?
My friend got into an accident. She's admitted in the hospital right now. Okay, I have to go now. Catch you later. Oh my god.
Excuse me, this side is the exit.
I'll go out somehow.
Mother? No, mom, I didn't do anything. I was just talking to... Okay, mom, I'll go and apologize.
Welcome. Would you like to have coffee?
She's gone.
Why?
Called her up.
She might have switched off. She won't switch on for a month. Girls of this century doesn't need a good man. They want an efficient man. We can observe a good man, adore him, can call him role model, but cannot live together.
Don't look at me. Listen to her.
Take me for example. I'll say 10 lies minimum per day.
Maximum?
That has no account.
Super, continue.
I'll go on road. If 4 guys laugh at me, I'll smile back at one. Only then the next day that one will save me from the other 3. My smile was fake, but I have to laugh.
Correct. It's for your safety.
When a girl has to come back home safe after going out for a day, to everyone she faces, she has to be a little honest and act more.
Brother, if you're gonna be innocent, everyone will take you for a ride. They'll stamp and walk over you. Buddy, enough now. Come on. Tell him everything.
And you know, I have been following you for 6 months.
More than 6 months? She's lying.
We get introduced only in the traffic jam.
Buddy, that's when you saw her at the signal. She likes your character and has been following you for the past 6 months. She knows head to tail about you. She likes you a lot.
That too? You didn't look at me. Some good guy hit you and pushed you to me.
He's the reason for all.
Buddy, get to the point. Stop wasting time.
It is very difficult to live like you. At least, I can live with you.
Huh? Ah ha ha ha! She's finally proposed you. What do you have to say about this, buddy? Come on, tell me. I'm really eager to know.
Enough of your praisings. Get lost.
Who?
Only you, brother.
Me, buddy? But why?
Bro, get out, bro.
Buddy, this is not fair. It's okay, I'll leave. Catch you in a while. Why is he standing like a statue?
It's wrong. I won't come.
Then let me come.
In the morning at Coimbatore, police are threatening the vegetable vendors by holding them back. They are treating them as gangsters or murderers, and the police demand money. A traffic police by the name Senapati was caught this morning for getting 10 rupees as bribe. The police have registered a case and have arrested him. This policeman was working in Tiruchengodu before. He used to take rupees 5 from beggars and hawkers. He was caught before and warned by the senior police officers, but is still violating the law. A shameless policeman.
5 rupees, 2 rupees. Shit.
No, he is perfectly calculative. 2 rupees into 100 persons, 5 rupees into 50 persons. It accumulates to a big amount. The amount is bigger than his salary.
Okay, stop insulting us. See the TV. They are tearing your trousers there.
Jailer Babu is under suspicion and has been suspended.
That bloody fellow is the reason. Arvind Sivasami. He would have sent petition to higher official.
Not only you. For me, him and him. He is the reason for the inquiry.
He also approached Human Rights Commission. They issued a notice for explanation. What will we do now?
What can we do? Judge sir, tell us something.
He came into my court and asked me if I have a broker. It's an insult for me.
What shall we do?
He inquired all of you. Bring him now and start inquiring him first.
We need your support for an inquiry now. Come.
What is the case, sir?
Come, I'll tell you.
Arvind? Where are they taking you?
Good end.
Arvind! Arvind! Anand sir! Anand sir! Did Anil sir bring Arvind here?
No.
0015, that's your vehicle.
Yes.
They took him in that, sir.
Tell me.
Have you seen?
Yes, I did. Anil sir took him. He was in his uniform.
Did you went to the police station?
Yes, but they said that he didn't bring him there, sir.
Let's file a complaint first of all. Man missing. Will you accept the complaint?
I am straightforward and honest.
That missing case, Arvind Sivaswamy, someone kidnapped him it seems. He has been admitted in the hospital. Just check with your hospital whether we can inquire him or not.
Just dial and ask them.
Doctors permitted us to inquire him now. So just get out.
Move out.
Sir, doctor.
Hmm?
Hello?
Hello. Close the door.
Please wait outside.
Sir.
You also, madam. I'm telling you, go.
Sir.
Wait,
sir,
wait outside.
Please.
Hello. Hello. Brother.
Note it down, sir.
Who has taken you out? Tell me.
You are the one, sir.
Sir, don't write.
He has got injured at his head, it seems. He is in confusion. Let's leave him now. Doctor, when he'll be back to normal?
Some 10 or 15 days.
Get well soon, brother. We will anchor you later.
Okay. Anil, sir.
Who are you?
Sir, you don't know me.
I will kill you.
Sir.
Why is he like this? Kidnap him and take him to a safe place. He is young and he should live.
Leave this place. Go back to your village. Go live with your mother. Or else, get married to her and go stay elsewhere. Go! You said you'll use your education for the betterment of our society. Nobody cares a damn about it.
Education is not important. You have to analyze people's behavior. At the age of 2, when we are sent to school, our parents tell us not to talk to strangers. They make sure it gets into our head. They prepare us to face the society without any fear. But unfortunately, your mother didn't teach you all that. You're also naive. You got offers to work abroad, but you rejected them. Go look for a job abroad.
Why should I go?
Because you're not fit for the society.
But what mistake?
You haven't committed any mistake. That's your mistake. When you're in Rome, behave like a Roman, Arvind. You can't do as you wish. Why don't you behave like everyone else in the society?
Arrows are coming straight to me. Then I must face
Everybody has problems. We have to ignore them. You know what people do nowadays? They get out and drag others into it. You're not like them. You're calling for unnecessary problems. Your health has started to improve and now they're looking for you. They want to have another inquiry. I'm really scared, Arvind. Listen to me. Go away from here.
You want to run away from them?
I'm not telling you to run. I'm telling you to avoid them.
I won't do that.
They'll kill you.
I don't mind, buddy.
Hello, boss. And just listening to you, you're going on arguing with him? Whatever he said is right. Everything is wrong here. Everything is corrupted here. Okay. Can anyone say that they haven't given any bribery a single paisa till now? They have to. Then only they can live a normal life here. Else they can't live properly here. Even if you go to the temple, if you offer the priest a 5 rupees, then only he will respect you. Even to pray the god, you have to give a bribery of 5 rupees. I want to expose the corruption someone said and started from Gujarat in 2004. He has just given 40,000. Magistrate has signed on the document without reading it properly. He has got arrest warrant for 2 persons. Then President Mr. Abdul Kalam and Supreme Court Judge Mr. Kari. That was the top talk in the country. Next day, nothing was there. Not only that, even for our ex-Prime Minister Mr. Narasimha Rao, someone got a death certificate for him when he is alive in 2002. Lot of fake things are there. Fake IAS, fake IPS, fake doctor, fake lawyers, fake husband, fake wife. We have come through a lot. Lot of people has broken the divorce case with fake people. You know that? In our country, we haven't got fake for the fake. From our country saving defense till the country spoiler alcohol, we have got corruption. We have to adjust and we have to live our life. Murder, robbery, status, public nuisance, fake, bribery, cheating, telling lies, killing others. To do the duty and not to do the duty. Like that for lot of things. For everything cost is record. You have to forget, forgive and change. You have to adjust. You have to adjust everything what I say.
That means I have to pay. That's it, right? For your own needs, you are bribing everybody. That's why you are not feeling guilty. I will also kill you.
But I feel scared.
Why are you scared? Huh? Even animals will scare when they are in danger. But this human is scared of everything. You are dying each and every minute. But before you really die, try to live for truth once.
No. What's the need? We can live just like others.
Are you talking like this?
Yes. It's me only talking. I want to live with you.
Selfishness. That day you like my truth, but you don't like it today. I'm not going to change myself. You change yourself.
What do you mean?
Stand aside and watch everything. If I live, you come. If I die, leave it.
You're not trying to understand.
Enough. Get lost. Truth will triumph. But what? It'll take some time. If you're not able to bear the space, what is the relationship? Actually, we didn't do anything wrong. We talk and desire it to marry, that's all. Our thoughts are like monkey. It'll jump easily. But I won't change. Because my love is true.
Hey, do you think I was faking? You're hurting very badly.
Tell the truth boldly, whether it hurts or not. Never abandon for weakness. If truth is too much for intelligent people and sweeps them away, let them go. The sooner the better.
Where are you going?
Hey! Don't stop her. Are you going to stand with me? Raja sir, will you help us sir?
But how can we do whatever you say?
It will happen sir. It is not the work of a bad people. It's a revolution of good people. Politicians are not ruling the country sir. Government staffs are ruling it. They are the one doing lot of corruptions than politicians sir. If the government announces to give 1,000 rupees to a person, that person gets only 100 rupees sir. Where is the rest 900 rupees, sir? The person in between is swallowing. We are voting to a person who is illiterate, who doesn't have any experience or humanity. We made them MLA or MP. And who are the one misguiding them? This government staff. So politicians ruling for 5 years. But for government staff, they have 50 odd years to work. Then who should have more responsibility, sir? Each government office will have at least 4 good person. They'll call them Prestige Padmanabhan, Torture, Monkey Face, Long Face. They'll be ashamed of it, sir.
They are really less in counting, sir. They are not able to win this bad countless persons. But there is some anger in them. Pain in them. They are feeling bad for not respected. And bad people are living happily. That anger will help us, sir. That pain will support us. We'll make them as our weapon.
What?
Please drink, we'll discuss.
You pay for your cup. I'll pay for mine.
The documents are totally wrong. I will not sign them.
Sir, I want to talk to you personally.
Of higher officials, a single lady has chased a bus and caught a bigger amount of money. Ankita Ardibo. Let's talk to her.
I cannot inform everything to y'all. I got the information, I just moved on.
Ma'am, aren't you scared?
If I get scared, I cannot do this work.
Ma'am, you didn't take anyone's help.
I called my IA officials. I informed the police also. But no one came on the right time. Because everybody knows whose money is all this. I think you guys also know this.
It is the election time. And it is very happy to see honest officers. There are sincere and straightforward officers, and the government mechanism is functioning because of them. We are highly frustrated to see those bad people functioning, but this program brings good people to your notice, and that is our program, The Talk. In my 28 years of service, I have had 99 transfers. Before I retire, it will be a century. I have no issues. My wife comes with me, but people with children, what will they do? Their education will be disrupted. Everyone wants to be straightforward. But your colleagues changes you and diverts you.
They're kicking me like a football. How many times did they try to kill me, do you know?
I didn't sign their file. So they kidnapped my son and killed him brutally. I loved my son a lot. He was very smart and active. After his death, my wife became a mental patient. 18 long years. There is no justice and judgment. Even one of the kidnappers died. Who cares about the judgment? But I can tell only one thing. The delayed judgment is a denied judgment. I can't change my character. Even now, my colleagues, they are used to get bribery and living happily. But I lost my whole family. Believing the truth and justice.
If we could show the good righteousness and perfection in all the work we do, our land will be the heaven, sir.
Sir, there are honest people in this society. We have to fight together.
It is not only us. There are a lot of people like us. We will gather all of them.
Brother, we will demonstrate what honest officials can do. We will definitely do that.
Good. Next, you have to meet Sita Lakshmi.
I'm Sita Lakshmi.
I'm Simon Ramachandran.
So what?
I've never been insulted like this before. She seems to be a nasty lady, man.
Hey. I'm Arvind.
Raja told me about you. Come inside. Come inside.
She's calling us inside the cupboard.
Hey, how long are you taking, man?
It's almost done.
Yeah, finish it soon. You've still not packed it?
I'm packing it.
Is the seal ready?
Almost ready.
She closed the door. Arvind, what's this? There's a whole damn factory here.
Hey, keep quiet, buddy.
I'm scared. Let's go home.
Sister, what happened to the issue of 1942?
Wait, man. It's getting ready. Ask that fellow to wait, I say. What's that fellow's name?
Dharmarajapuram David.
Get that fraud's name. Sir, come here. Show me your hand. Not your right, sir. Your left.
Hey!
Hey, what's wrong with you? Why did you do that? You idiot. No.
Hey, come here.
You crazy lady.
Go and give it. Nobody can find out.
Medical college certificate, ma'am.
Rajanamala sir sent us to the right person. Ask her to forge a paper with which we can buy the main bus stand.
That's just 500 acres, man. But the airport is 24,000 acres. I could create a document saying it's your great-grandfather's. Will you fight it out in court?
Oh, God.
Let's talk about our issue.
Why do you have to be true in life? If everybody is true, then we could be too. If they behave wrongly, we should behave very wrongly. My father was a loyal engineer in PWD. He was run over by a lorry in the middle of the road. An employee who was with him said it was an accident. My father is a teetotaler. They proved that he was drunk while driving. We were out on the road. Two younger sisters and my mother. I had to save them. Would I get a seat in the school if my father was a good man? Or will I get groceries in the grocery store? Every minute needs money. Money doesn't differentiate between the good and the bad. The wicked people have plenty of money. If we need money, we have to earn it. If we commit a mistake properly, then it is not a mistake at all.
Please. Don't cry. I'm there.
Stop it. Aravind?
Yes?
Do you want fake documents for everything?
I want it in real. I want signature of the people who are connected with that.
That's very easy. Money talks. Go to the GH hospital. There's a pune called Kumar. Talk to him.
Go. Get away from here. There is no place over here.
Meh, Kumar. What's the matter? Is that so? Come after 1 month. We will see.
Just come within week. We will finish. Within 2 days, you will get that. Why you are standing, sir? Please sit there. I will arrange for it. Hey, Sumati, take that red file.
What? Kumar, you're flourishing in your business.
You two get the commission,
hey,
don't worry.
You forgot all about the doctor.
What about doctor?
Tell me where he is. I myself will come and give.
No, he won't get from you. Genuine person. Okay, fine. You just come after 1 month. We will see.
Hey, we've already given you a lot of money. I want my work done. Do it right now. Give me some money.
Here. Go.
He's always ready to sign the papers, huh?
Follow him.
This is enough for him. Hey, don't cry here. Get away. Please put one sign. He is inside only. Then how could he see?
Money is not the problem. How much do you want? We'll give it to you.
Well and brother?
Huh?
What happened?
He wants money and he's also asking us to arrange a girl.
What is his age?
He's retiring next week.
Send somebody.
He wants her.
I'll go. I won't let him lay a finger on me. I'll get all the information. Send me a text about his location. Hi, whatever happened has been recorded. It's inside this. Bye. See you later.
Is it possible? It is only possible in our country. Just 3 months ago, a living MLA and MP were given death certificates. You can go legally.
They will bury it and close it down.
What can we do?
We have to tell the people. They have to know. With their support, we have to go to court. Arvind believes that our channel and people have good bond. And that is why he has given me all the details. I'll flash this news. The issue will become big. Even our channel may be threatened. But this is the truth. Sir, give me an answer, sir.
I'll answer. Democracy. The whole world identifies democracy with India. But in this democracy, if you're really wealthy, you can do anything legally is what has been proved now. Today's program is about that. This may surprise you or might shock you. May put a hole in your belief. But to bring it your notice is my duty. And to decide is your right. For a dead man, birth certificate, school certificate, driving license, ration card, voter's ID, till passport has been issued on a dead man's name. There is a case pending against a non-existent man. Sexual harassment was filed. There was an FIR against him. And the case was admitted in the court. And the court has issued a warrant against him. All these documents were procured legally. Without going through it, without verifying the details, to state the fact. They don't know what they are signing on because the money blinds them and they put it in their pocket. This is how our government officials work. To procure these documents, the amount paid to every department, we have that statistics with us. We have that evidence and we can prove it. And what answer will government officials give us? In our country, bribe and corruption are practiced by everyone. And in this issue, the lowest ranked to highest ranked persons all put together, the number of connected people is 147. If you can procure for a dead man, what a rightful citizen of India can get. Just imagine about the situation we are living in. What makes them do this? Money. We are all going to tear them apart. Will justice prevail or bribery win? Decision is yours. Either once in 2 years or once in 4 years. Patriotic youngsters are rising against corruption and bribery, and we see that.
But still it is recurring. Nobody is able to stop it.
At least it should change now. This youngster should not become a victim. If he fails, it is your collective failure.
I can't blame this guy who has collected evidence and flashed it, because that's the truth. You should take action on the culprit, not on this boy. I'm not convinced.
I'm not calling for arguments. We should not be insulted. Just stop him.
Stop and?
Do what I told you.
Every problem is stopped midway. No solution for any problem. The politicians want to escape at that moment. And they use us for that. And they won't let us do our duty. They have the power in their pockets. But they don't act. Swami.
Yes, sir.
Send faxes to all media.
Okay,
sir. No one should talk about this.
Okay, sir.
I need to go to Chennai.
Yes, sir.
Sir, we shouldn't talk about this issue. We have got the facts.
Then don't talk.
Then what shall we do, sir?
Do one thing. Put some super glamorous song. Everything will be okay.
According to
the reports that we got, he's in Tamil Nadu.
Sir?
What?
We have got a fax from Delhi.
Bring it here. Selvam, please zoom.
We have to stop this program. Stop it immediately. We have received orders. You tell us what to do. Okay. Come what may. I know you're all curious to see the youngster who had collected all these documents. And we understand that very well. Whatever happens, this evening in our program Torch, we'll bring the youngster on screen.
That's it. They will say like this only. Then tomorrow they will say something else and they will make us to forget. They will make us to be like this only.
Where are the channel guys? Where's Gopinath?
He escaped, we are looking for him.
He said he'll come on live at 5 o'clock.
That's not possible, it's locked.
What about the other channels?
Even that's not possible, everything is secured. Sir, he's the MD of the Truth Channel.
We told you to stop the program, won't you do it? You'll zoom my order and telecast it?
We have shown the truth to them. And without any reasons for blacking out our channel, you will have to reply us.
I will reply. Go on, go on.
Please come, sir.
Yes, come, my brother.
Aravind Sivasamy, who scored first rank in his 10th and 12th board examinations. University rank holder. Tirukkural, Bhagavad Gita, Bible, Quran. Great philosophies and concepts of the world. He has read and understood everything. This century's brilliant mind. Best citizen. He approaches the society's problems with seething rage. A young revolutionary. Now on your screens.
Sivasamy, why are you so angry?
It's not my anger, sir. I'm feeling bad. This world is created by us just to live happily and peacefully in it. But we're not enjoying the happiness, but losing ourselves to the mistakes. Corruption has grown in a larger manner. Every rule is just as a printed papers. Nothing is in action. But when somebody wanted to follow the rule, the guy coming behind is not allowing it. I'm not living myself, sir. Even in roads, I'm traveling for somebody's urgency, sir. For somebody's mistake without any connection, I'm also affected, sir. We are always blaming somebody, saying it is not my mistake and somebody else's mistake. We are self-corrupted. We are cheating ourselves, sir. If we need a change, every single person should change.
This is the sound of change.
Come to the left. Trace them.
Have you ever not faced any problems like this, sir?
I face it every day.
Then why are you not getting angry about it,
sir?
Who
told you I'm not angry? Not just me. The people who are watching this are angry.
But you are suppressing it inside,
what
sir.
What else to do?
This one question, sir, is rested in the minds of people around the entire world. I want to unite that, sir. But definitely politicians will try to stop that, sir. Otherwise, they won't do politics, sir. They have to unite. There'll be a greater change, sir. Then our entire humanity will be restored, sir.
Is it possible?
There's nothing impossible, sir. We are not trying, that is the truth.
Zoom in. Which place is this?
Bangalore Highway, sir.
Yes.
Are we on the right track? Are there any problems? Is everything clear? Proceed. Proceed. We are safe. Whatever you say is right, and I accept it, Arvind. But the unlimited freedom our citizen enjoys cannot be seen anywhere in the world. Do you know that?
After getting the freedom, what have we done, sir? What we are able to do, sir? Nothing happened. Bunch of people were dead. Without any humanity, without seeing age or any gender, our sisters and mothers were raped to death. Now there's no footmark of an entire society. What have we done? We felt bad and watched IPL match.
How long it will take that massacre to happen here?
Freedom, useless freedom. Attack on a girl who refused to love and burning an entire village for love marriage is freely happening here, sir. We have the biggest jail in Asia, but we are just living as an answer for gender knowledge question. In India, for every 22 minutes, a girl has been raped. Survey says this. All men has to feel ashamed of it, sir. We are born strongly because we have to protect all the females, sir, and not to force them at any moment. We have to employ hardcore rules, sir. Then only humanity will be restored. Out of 110 crores, only 1% is criminal, sir. Just wipe out that 1%. Just bulldoze the jails. And then we'll save the rest 99%, sir. But if we always sit and discuss like this, one day everybody will become criminals. Country will become great.
My heroes in this world, I will catch him.
You have bribed 147 people and do you have the evidence with you, Mr. Arvind?
Yes, I have. Audio, video, every evidence I have.
How much did you pay?
14,63,750 rupees, sir.
Was that your money?
Yes, sir. My mom sold her house and gave me the money.
Where is your mother?
She is there. She is there somewhere and watching me doing this.
Tell us where.
Why, sir? To arrest her and then to corner me? Who are all cross 50 years are all my mothers. Youngsters are my elder brothers and elders are my big brothers. Won't you add me as a person in your family, sir?
Listen! I'm your brother here! I'm here for you!
We will ever be grateful to all of them. Anything may happen to us. We have just lighted a matchstick. To hold it as a torch or make a volcano out of it is in your hands. To redeem humanity, to bring back human rights to its right place. This is the best possible step. We have to save our own lives. Our next generation must live without any kind of corruption. Only justice and equality can drive away poverty from our land, and this should be the rule of the land. Let's give it a hand. Turn the camera. Turn the camera to the other side.
Okay, sir.
Whoever is coming.
Ah! What did we do?
Why did you do this? Why?
We don't know where they have kept Arvind now. Anything can happen. But we have to show them that there is a big support for Arvind. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Just record your support here. Miss call system is there. 8822334888. All please call this number. Just give a miss call to record your support there. That's enough. You can make only one call from a number. Support Arvind.
Please tell all your friends about this. Arvind is an honest man. He needs all our support. We have to support him.
People on Twitter and 40 lakhs missed call. This is the support for Arvind. What are you going to do now?
What should we do? You tell us what should we do. In the public, there should not be a big issue of that.
We can't retain him without a good reason. If the people gather together, then it's going to be a big scene. Arvind's lawyer has submitted all evidences to the court. From here, it's the court and the connected people. There's nothing we can do.
Oh, you could have done this earlier. Why have you delayed it?
How could I do, sir? All you do is make it nothing. That's why he gathered attention of the people. And when we focused on that, he went off to court. I think he's right.
Now what should we do? Tell us.
We'll have to release him. I like you too, Arvind. But to live like you is going to be hard. If you win in the endeavor, it's going to be history. They'll keep pelting stones at you. You shouldn't get stuck by the stones, but fly high. The pelting hand will pain, and he'll start clapping. I also gave him a missed call in your favor. And I also tweeted. All the best.
We all thank you for your support. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Arvind! Arvind! Arvind!
Give your hands, brother. Whenever we face a problem, very eager to do something. After that, no problem arises. In that case, we try to escape. You take it in your hands, brother. We are behind you. We would change this.
Thank you.
Don't stand here. Come with me. I said come with me. Come with me. Come.
Move, please.
Please move.
Come.
One minute. Excuse me.
Sorry. This is enough. Even if I die this minute, I'll be happy to die.
Why should we die? We have to live. It is not important what we expect from the life, because life is expecting something from us.
I love you. Our sister has become famous in just a day.
The court will announce the list in 2 days' time. You'll all get to know that. We believe that there'll be a very big change that is going to happen, and that is for sure.
Sir, are there only 147 people who take bribe?
It is just point, not one percentage. We have to catch a lot more people. There are a lot of people who are corrupt in government mechanism, and they should be scared in the next 2 days. They should wonder, keep wondering. That is our success.
We know all the 147 people. We know their houses. Let's fix up a camera at their door and be ready. When the court announces the names, we capture every individual's reaction and telecast it. Let the public watch. Not only the public, let their individual family also watch their own reactions. Let us relay all that in live mode. They should be condemned. Only then we can expect a change.
Show him. I will support you.
Thank you, sir. Sir, for the live telecast, I need this OB van, sir. All other details, you know, I will discuss.
Hello? Sir, for a 10-second ad, they're giving 25 lakh. If you play their ad for 10 minutes, we can make a lot of money. What say, sir?
This is not a commercial program to show commercials. Get out. Out.
This is the shock of the nation. In this case, we will get to know who are all the accused in just a few minutes. Wait till then. K. Kumar, Class 4 Staff, Government Hospital. Dr. S. Arivananda, Government Hospital. He is a pediatrician. Chitra Lakshmanan, he is a magistrate. Design Chino, RDO. Anil Menon, a police official. Basavaya, V.K. Vijayakumar, Hello Kandasamy, Satyanur Savitri, Hosur Sarana, Ganga Raju, Yerwadi Mohan.
Dad?
M. Mariappan, Tahsildar.
Madam.
Come. Sir. Are you happy? Go, come on, Chrissy.
Yes, that's me only.
Sir, how are you being so brave accepting this?
So everyone is good. I'm alone bad here.
Is her father a bad man?
Focus on everything in the house.
Wait, don't take my children's fake.
Arivanandam, Dr. Arivanandam, you joined duty in 2004, but you have issued a birth certificate stating that he was born in 1985.
But at the time you were studying plus 2 in Salem, and this is the evidence. Are you going to deny this?
Already it's in court, so no comments.
Muthu, zoom please.
Is this your signature? You have signed it, right? How many certificates did you issue?
No comments please. Whatever court decides, I accept it.
Muthu, this is Kumar, your pune got the money for you. And this shows that you got that money from Kumar. What is your answer to this?
Mr. Gopinath, this is not a court and you are not a judge and I am not a victim. Why should I answer your question?
Yes, of course. I am not a judge. This is not a court. But you have to answer the public who are watching the show. They
are
in the thing, right?
Public. I am only answerable to the court, okay?
Hello? Hello? Let's go on the speaker mode. Hello?
Hello? Gopi, give the phone call to the doctor.
The call is for you, doctor.
Hello?
Hey, you only signed it, right? Then why the hell you are not accepting it? He's got the evidence and you are not accepting it. So I have to run the case until you die in the court, right? Idiotic fellow.
Give some respect.
Hey, why the hell we have to respect you, idiot? Hey, stupid, you are in the court now. We, the public, is the judge now. Answer us now. Gopi, he will not say the truth. Just give me his address now. The guy who is sitting besides you, give his address also. I will take care of
him. No, brother. No violence. I understand your concern. Let us go on with the show now, please. Sir.
How did you issue a driving license to a dead man? You told 12,000 to be given to a street side vendor. What is the connection between a driving license and the street side vendor?
It is in the design. It happened.
What is the design? Can you tell us that?
Of course. Everything is a design. Life is a design. We are in the design. We will caught by with a proof. It is also in the design. I trapped. Do you know how many of them were not trapped? Can I tell you?
No.
It is also in the design.
Do not create a case. Just answer to my question.
This is also in the design.
Yes, yes. Yes, yeah. They have planned it perfectly and they are running the show now. Hey, Marthanda.
Sir?
Just check whether someone is standing outside with
okay,
camera.
Sir.
But
there are four people with camera sitting in the hall. Huh?
Welcome, MP, sir. Welcome to our show. How are you, sir? It all happened with your blessings. You have signed every document saying that you are recommending all of these people. You have signed 16 letters. How did you get to know a dead man? MP sir, can you hear me? Sir, if you cannot listen, then how did you sign me, sir?
The problem is he can't hear.
It is also in his design.
Hey, did he ask you? Did he ask you or what? Idiot.
How did you hear this, sir?
Connection is not proper.
Sir? Sir, are you able to hear us? Sir, why are you crying, sir?
Please don't cry, sir.
Why are you crying? For what you're crying? Everybody does mistakes. He's not the only person. Mind that and get out from here.
Come to interview.
Come on, get up and put on your shirt. Why the hell are you crying now? You're questioning a speechless person. Get out from my place first.
Get out, I said. Get out, I
Judge,
said.
Sir, all of them said let the court decide the case. What are you going to tell us, sir? You have issued an arrest warrant for a dead man. Rape attempt case. Just to sign that warrant, you have called the rape victim to your bed.
Lies. Baseless allegations. You will have to reply.
We have evidence for all that. Just name the evidence you need. From the minute that girl came to your guest house and whatever you spoke to her and whatever happened, there is all recorded in our cameras. Shall I play it now for everyone to see? Children are watching the show. We have social responsibility. That is why we are not telecasting that portion.
What is this? What is this? Is not done.
Who knows us?
How is this possible? I can put 100 people into trouble in 1 second. You want to see? All of us will be in big trouble if this goes on.
What should we do?
Silence. Sit down. If you keep on shouting like this, nothing will happen. First, we have to form an association. That association have to take all decisions. Is it okay for you all?
That's okay for everyone.
Whatever it may be, we should be freed.
Hey, go away. Sir, don't include the people who got the bribery yesterday. Like us, they should have got it for a long time. I've prepared the list accordingly. Just see this.
Good. Shall I announce the leader of our association?
Tell us!
From the womb, he is a politician. From the past 56 years, he was never caught by anyone. Brother APP Ayyachami sir will be our new president.
Long live Ayyachami!
Long live Rangaraju, Lakshmanan, VK Vijay Kumar, Basavayya, Anil Menon. Actually, I don't think so it will work. Okay, you go first.
Our beloved Savitri.
Now only you do the right thing.
Tangichami, sit that side.
Don't worry, dear. I'll be with you. I'll take care of all your problems. Hey, cooling glass. Come here.
Sir.
Good morning, sir.
Sit here. It's just my experience. Don't worry, dear. I'll take care of it.
I'm Lakshman, judge.
Hello.
Yes, yes. He has got suspension on the retirement date.
Did she ask you?
Yeah, yeah. We have to say that, right?
What problem is going on? Just look at there. It is in the design. That is happening.
We are happy, sir. You people are dead, then why we have to worry?
Local RTO is ready to give some money. I'll go and get it now.
Hello, hello, wait, wait. For 2 rupees, why you're going there? I give 5 rupees.
Stupid, that is 2 lakhs.
Hey, just move.
Hey,
what
did you think? How many people are supporting you, do you know? If we are held, they will also be convicted. They're pouring money on us.
Actually, the court has given time for us to defend ourselves and prove, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Even though what he did is forgery only.
Yes.
Actually, we have to appoint her as a president.
First, we will all individually file a case against him. 147 case. Only if he remains inside, we can think of ways to come out of this.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir. Arrest warrant has come.
I won't surrender myself. When the real verdict is out, I'll surrender myself. Gopi sir, you four can go.
Sure. It's very safe to be inside the jail.
I won't die, sir. My hard work will not go in vain.
You are the first person to put a case against your own father.
I am not like that.
You should have told me before and I would have been careful, isn't it?
He might not have caught now. But after some time.
What are you talking? Don't talk nonsense. The food and the clothes and the shelter, everything is, he was the person who earned it.
Tell that he earned. Don't say that he suffered. If this is all out of dirty money, my body burns.
I'll stab you into pieces, Mahinder. How dare you could talk like
that? What's the fear for me? Has this house ever been a home? Did our father was a good dad? It was like a military only. Father is there, don't laugh. Father is there, don't run. Too many rules. He has committed mistakes in office. The guilty feeling has reflected in home. You can act like you are afraid, but I have no need for that.
Shut your mouth. I will never say that you are my daughter. Get out from here. Never step into this house again.
I know that you will come to that point. I'll go. I'll say I'm an orphan. Here, your husband's hard-earned money.
Sister, we'll also come.
There's only a couple of routes. One is, Arvind Swami shouldn't be there. Another one is, we should prove that fake guy is really there. We should do the second thing only. That's safe for us. That's
how can we do that?
There is way.
Yes, yes. There is a route. Definitely there should be a way. Yes? Hey, doctor, go and sit there.
What, sir? Why can't you go and sit there?
What wrong you're talking with these people? Get up.
I will leave this premises.
Please get out. Tell me, dear, what's the way?
One way.
Go and consult with a good doctor. No, you say the way.
Arvind has submitted full evidence in court. We have to retrieve those details. In that photo, identity will be there. We have to find a person resembling that and create a new evidence and produce him in court.
If we do so, how it will be solved? He has originals of all video, audio with him.
To prove anything in our country will take minimum 20 years.
Then nothing to worry. I'll definitely die before that.
Whoever is disproving Arvind is not here. Let us prove he's there. Let us change the case.
Then we will say that we are not in that video, okay? We'll lie to everyone.
Sir, judge is a very honest man. It's very difficult.
There should be someone like you. Just pick him.
You will have to spend a lot of money. Is it okay?
We shall give a lot of money. Just go ahead. Harichandran. Just see the photograph in the ID proof now.
Sir, It's him only with a little bit of modification.
We have to find a person resembling this photo.
How will we find a person looking like him?
What are you looking at? Ask them to search in every state. Plenty of government databases there. If we want, we can do.
We have been caught and you are all not. That's what the difference. Please help us.
Where he is now?
Andhra. Rajamandri.
Name? Narasimha Reddy.
Operation Tak.
All those people going to Andhra, it is their name only.
Yes?
We have to meet Narasimha Reddy, sir.
And you?
Harivanandam.
Ganga Raj.
Basavaya.
Anil Menon.
You have come separated or come together?
We are all came together only.
They will fight for everything. Even they don't give for drinking water. But in this case, they will be together.
Huh. The five elements are common for all the lives on earth. To possess them separately, you will suffer in God's curse.
She is talking about you only.
Just say like that.
She also mentioned you. Don't behave like a gentleman.
Bye, sister.
Excuse me?
Huh?
What are you to Mr. Reddy, sir?
Distant relative.
Oh.
Hey, don't run. Come here.
Excuse me. How are you related to Reddy?
All the persons staying here are all related to Reddy. Mind your job.
Even you. Guys.
Tell me.
I cannot decide for myself. There's somebody inside. I'll ask him and tell you. Hey, where are you going?
First, I have to attend the tailoring class. Mm-hmm. After that, I have to go to the market and buy vegetables for everybody. Mm-hmm. Then I have to go buy medicines.
Okay, take care.
Hey!
Okay, go.
Darling!
Hey, Jasmine! Why did you come so soon?
I don't like him. He's a thief.
Hey, I'm here, no? Huh? You have to live happily, okay? Come on, my dear. Don't cry. Come. I'll kill everybody.
See what a life he is leading. It's tremendous. Stop it.
I want to meet all the 147 person. Ask them to come here.
Actually, we are the representative of the...
Hey! You... Go.
Hey, what happened? You people are here without him now?
He is asking all of us to come there.
For what?
You are the president, you ask him.
Hey, can't you convince him there?
He is not allowing to talk.
He is not a single man. There is somebody inside. He is telling and he is conveying it to us.
Then you should have met him, right?
You come and meet him.
Yes, for everything the leader has to come and talk. Hey, what have you done after going
there? Two times opened his mouth and closed.
Mouth?
Sir, don't play. He is serious. Just plan to start there first of all. Hello? Huh. Okay. It's all because of your daughter. It has gone till Andhra.
I will also go.
How will you go? It's not like before. Everybody knows your face. We'll get caught.
I will go. I want to meet him. I won't allow him to come here.
Don't believe the minister. He used to cry in the critical situation. On that day in live telecast, he cried. Then, what you bought to eat? Some rice and fish curry? What a combination. It's
Hey doctor, sit there. Are you here to create problem? I'll kill you. Until we reach Rajamandri, it's my duty to watch you alone.
Are you a principal for me? Go to the back seat and have a sound sleep.
I won't sleep. I will not sleep at all.
We can sleep peacefully.
Yes, you sleep.
Okay, when you both sat together
first
here...
First wake him up.
Hello, be quiet, man.
Why should I shut up? You only called the trouble.
What? Who is that?
Not you, President. How can I tell you? I was talking about someone there.
Mr. Clean, inside everything is waste. Where you're looking, you and me are same. 500 or 5,000. Everything is same, no? Airwadi Mohan, you are not stop crying. You do only minor mistakes.
I even not bothered when I caught, but I am unable to bear his torture.
It is in the design. He is speaking.
He is another torture.
His name is Narasimha Reddy. He is not just an ordinary person. He is supporting Andhra politics from the underground. He will do anything for money. These people doesn't have any other way. They will definitely convince him to bring him here. Again, I'm telling you, he is not just an ordinary person. You have to be careful. Just talk to him and don't allow him to come here. Police is keenly searching for you. Be careful. After crossing Andhra border, you will get the ambulance from that state.
Okay, sir.
He is calling one by one and what he is doing?
He is scanning everybody, sir.
I can see animal instinct in you.
Such a close look will only show that.
Hey!
Hello, boss. Everyone is king in their place. Stop playing now. Tell us the deal.
I cannot decide for myself. There's somebody inside. I'll go and ask him. Brother!
Why can't you meet that guy who is inside? He only controlling him.
How can we see? He's not allowing us.
What shall I do now?
He is back.
Per head 10 lakhs. Total 147%. 14.7 crores. If you give, I'll come.
This is not fair. Yes, definitely. Hey, sit down, I'm telling you guys. Just listen, whoever got high amount, just give it to the person who has got low amount. We will definitely settle down now. Just listen my words. Sit down now. We are to be united now. Idiot. Hey, what shall we do now?
We'll give. Finish the issue.
Okay. We have decided to give that amount now.
Hey, what you...
We will give the money. What's next?
I'll tell you. Mr. Arivanandam, tomorrow from Sri Paramuthur, one Mr. Shekhar will call you. In whatever name he mentions, you take 2 crores DD on that name. And then, don't call back the number he tries to call you. You should not try to find who he is and do some research, okay?
I won't.
Anil, brother.
Tell me.
From Thiruvananthapuram, one Mr. Kunjappan will call you. You have to take demand draft for 2 crores in whatever name he says. That's it. Okay?
Okay.
Ganga Raju, sir. From our Karnool, you will get a call. In that name, DD. Take and send it. That's it. Mr. Baswaya.
Sir.
From Mysore, you will get a call. And then, 2 crores. Take demand draft and send it to me. Close your mouth. And then, whoever I mention has to do the job. The rest is 6.7. And you have to take demand draft in the name I mention. And the rest I need in cash, the 2000 rupees bundle. It should come in black color bag and not black money should come.
What is this, President?
He's irritating us.
Is it Narasimha Reddy's house?
Yes.
Is he there?
Yes. He's inside.
Nisha.
Huh? He looks
go
exactly
inside.
Like Reddy.
I'm asking you to go inside. What do you want?
I want to meet Narasimha Reddy.
No such person here. Please go.
Now only they said he's there. Call him. I need to talk.
Oof. I said no. Please leave.
He should not come to Chennai. If he comes, the issue will get bigger.
Do you want me to call the police?
Please try to understand. Please call him out. Please understand.
Go away.
I won't leave him.
Hey!
I need to meet him.
Are you insane? We are talking a big deal. It will go waste.
Give me the phone.
Hey, that Aravind is here in Andhra. You people are searching there. Just come to Andhra.
Come inside, brother. I was very eager that there won't be any change. I think everything is gonna be waste. How criminally they are working for. How many of them were supporting them, you know? If they get that ready here, finish. They will change everything. Bloody fellows. Tomorrow is the settlement.
Where's the DD?
Here it is.
Good. We'll meet in Chennai.
Just tell us when you will come there.
Huh?
When?
No private school is getting the government fee. Even they are not giving the bill for that amount. They are asking for donation too. Even my daughter studying in the same school. I have amount for paying the fees, but not for donation purpose. If I change my daughter from that school, she will be worried. For that purpose, I got money illegally. Now my daughter is not talking to me. Even my family is not talking to me. Why should I leave? Don't think that we are doing the mistake for only one time. Then your decision will be mine.
Hey, what is your problem? Okay, come on, come on!
Come, sir. You should not come, sir. Hey, you should not go. You should not go. You should not go.
What's happening here? What's happening?
We have found a guy.
And Aravind is coming in search of him. How come? How come? Who is giving the news? Who?
The police has taken him away.
Don't worry. Just leave.
What, sir, are you playing now? It's our life. Is it a comedy crowd? We have to be. It should be a pain for him. He shouldn't come to us again.
He has got a mom, right?
Yes. Let us take her. Babu!
We have looked out all over Tamil Nadu. His mother is nowhere to be found.
That girl hugged in the CBI office, right? Let's take her!
No!
Why? Why no?
Why we shouldn't?
Tell me.
Why?
She is my daughter.
Hello. Oh my god! Oh my god!
What happened, mom?
Hey, get up! Get up, you scoundrel! Get up!
Oh, mom,
get out of my house!
Like this?
No, get out of my house! Get out of my house! Get away from here! Who's this?
Hey.
Who do you want?
Where is
nobody's
your daughter?
Here!
Where's your daughter?
No.
Who said that?
Nobody's
yeah, she's
here!
Not here.
Hey.
Come, come, come!
No.
She made Abby escape!
No!
Let us
no,
catch her.
I'm telling
don't
you,
let
no.
her get away.
Hello.
Yeah. Come on.
Hello.
on the roads for chasing a girl to this extent? You scoundrel! I'm not a person who sleeps after retirement. I will keep an eye on every scoundrel like you here. I will now take care of you.
I'm going back to Chennai again.
When are you coming back?
We took the payment. We have to do our job, right? You take care. Whose house is this?
Our MP's second wife's home.
Is the third, fourth and fifth?
No. After wife, only her. She's like his eyes.
Let's watch that eyes also. Greetings.
Oh, please. Please come inside. It's our home only. Just look at the marbles. I brought it from Italy. You couldn't get it here. Your room is in the upstairs.
All facilities are there, right?
Super room. It's a new room. Come on.
Is this that I? How are you? What's your name?
Ganga. Pouring Ganga.
That means you are from Kakinada?
Of course. How did you recognize? You are also from my native, isn't it?
They are distant relatives. But now we are really close enough.
Oh my God, you really talk very well.
Hey, distant relative.
Is it so? Okay, go upstairs.
Funny fellow.
Hey, go inside.
Don't show your anger. I feel like laughing.
Laughing?
Listen, boss.
What?
Just accept whatever he says. Don't say no to him at all.
Why?
Listen to me. We are not in the age to compete with you. He's not that category of a man. He's a prestigious man. We have paid you and you have come to work here. Just do the job what you want to do.
Sir, I won't go in search of anything.
If it comes towards you?
What is this? He's putting his signature.
You should take care of your own personal belongings.
Why are you chasing me like this?
There is a reason for that. Go to your mother's home now. I'll come and pick you later.
What is your problem? Tell me.
Everything is problem here only.
That is what I'm asking.
You are the big problem. Get out.
Me?
Go.
A problem?
Go now.
What
Go.
Is this? What are you talking?
Just leave from here. Shut your mouth.
Listen.
Just shut. Go.
Go.
How they are trying to save their second wives. Shit.
And how are you? I'm really scared.
Nothing will happen to me. You stay in Walter Sir's house.
How
that is
it
for you.
Possible? That's really possible here. You can do anything here with money.
Thanks a lot, sir.
It's my duty. They are trying to change ready to Harichandran now. They are torturing those three person who helped us here. If we win, then only we can save them. Else, they will kill everyone, including us.
Can we prove that?
Law needs evidence only. They are preparing very strongly that. So this contains all details about Harichandran. You should forget your original identity.
If anyone asks you, you should tell the new name and new identity.
To teach the language for you, we have organized a teacher.
A senior lawyer will teach you what to talk, how to talk in the court.
Personality development, body language will be taught by a person. You have to follow whatever he says.
Then there is an important...
I'll be ready. I don't need anybody. Till I call you, nobody should enter this place. Now everybody can leave.
Yes, yes. He will take care. Everyone leave from here.
Hey. That includes you also. Go.
He is a clever guy.
Chaudhary, shall we go for a dinner today?
I'm not interested.
Chaudhary. No, okay. You just stay here.
Good design.
They don't have brains. Are you not an intellectual? Person in your own office helped Arvind. First search them and catch four of them.
Just come to the court. We'll speak all over there.
Daddy.
Yes?
Let me also come to the court.
No. Let it be Arvindan or whoever has helped him. Everybody's position is very critical now. We should try to save him now. Even you are in trouble. Instead of you coming there, I think you'll be better here. Just take care.
What's your name?
Harishchandran.
What have you studied?
B.Tech Sarojini Engineering College.
What's your work?
I'm still searching for a job.
What's your dad's name?
Udayachandran.
Mother's name?
Mani Meghalai.
Date of birth?
26-8-1985.
Place of birth?
Chandragiri.
School you studied?
Till 5th standard. I studied in Sri Murugan Matriculation School. Up to plus 2. I studied in Government High Secondary School. Mandarankudi.
Are you married?
No.
What's your residential address?
Number 37 Govindan Street, Metupatti Post, Chandragiri Taluk.
What's your caste? Place where you got the caste certificate?
Vandarankudi.
Place of driving license issuance?
Vanjipuram.
Ration card issuance place?
Vandarankudi.
Place you got the passport?
Malaikottai.
Date?
5-11-2006.
Have you attempted for rape?
Yes.
That girl is here only. Can you identify her?
That girl. That girl, sir.
You have got the arrest warrant, don't you know that?
I am ready to accept it, sir. Hey!
Arvind, we lost.
Honorable Judge, sir, 1 second. I've said whatever they taught me to say. Can I talk some truth now? There's somebody inside. I'll ask him and come. Tell me.
There is no guy inside the house, he said about himself.
Hey, not only inside me, with everybody there is somebody inside. And he always speaks the truth. He's saying till now whatever I did is a mistake and he's scolding for me. When he scolds, I listen. Because if I kill him, I'll become an animal. Half of them here are like that only. What, brother? Only your state is infested with corruption? Isn't in my state? Hey, the entire country is stinking now. Wherever we turn, there is betrayal. But you stood up at the right time. If I don't support you now, it's a big curse. Sir, whatever I said was false, sir. My original name is Narasimha Reddy and my age is 42. My father's name is Samarasimha Reddy, mother is Annapurini. My birthplace is Rajahmundry, my birth date is 26-8-1971. I studied BA Psychology and my job is taking care of helpless people and feed them daily. That is the truth. They destroyed my real identity and changed me as Harishchandra. I got bribed. Per head 10 lakhs, sir. Threatening a bad person and getting money is not a mistake, sir. But I didn't take even single penny out of it. Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra. I started orphanage in all those states. And I'm feeling proud about it, sir. And you to have that blessing, brother. Because of you, everything happened. Blaming others is just a cheating job, sir. Our own laziness, genius thoughts and selfishness. This is the grassroots for corruption, sir. There are 7 crore people in this state. Out of that, 1 crore people are working for you. They are also human, sir. If a paper needs 15 days to get ready, you have to give that space, sir. You're not giving it. You're approaching in the last minute, going in the wrong ways. To enter in a government office, you need a broker. To book a train ticket, you're searching for an agent. To enter a police station, you're searching for ward and division. And that searching is corruption. First, we have to change. Lot of crimes happened in the last 6 months. Not even a single case has got a judgment. At least for this case, give the verdict clearly and boldly, sir. Entire nation's future is in your verdict, sir. Court is the last weapon for democracy. I believe.
In this case, all the 147 accused, without any kind of inquiry, this court acquits all of them. From now on, the accused or their families will never get any kind of benefits from the government or the government schemes. They lose their voting rights too. Their Indian citizenship stands cancelled from today. India is a young state. In India, 50% of population is below the age of 30. They are our country's future. Their beliefs should not be destroyed. If a good man fights for justice, all other good men will join them one by one. This case is dismissed. You both are free to go.
Immediately.
Going to be like this. This is our problem. They are just hundreds. We are thousands. Beat them.
Hey, this is what I was expecting. We have won this fight. We won.
Hey, don't take me, G-Man! Hey! Hey, I'm a
Where we get this? Going to be placed in the same place!
Nothing will happen to you.
Where are you taking me?
Let's go to the hospital. To do what? I gone there. What are you saying?
There should be a meaning for our living. I believe I have it now. You live how you wanted to live. Don't change yourself for anybody, okay?
Ready? Why did you come? Why did you come?
Let the court give any verdict. There is a verdict out of the court also. We'll save it. Say yes, and we'll decide it. Just say yes, Arvind.
ACI, Anti-Corruption India. Within 24 hours of starting this organization, 2.75 crore and 6,000 people have become members. Not only Indians, but non-resident Indians have joined this organization.
In this organization, everyone is a cadre, everyone is a leader. At any situation, it will not become a political party.
This organization will strive for to bring a change in an individual's mentality, and that is the motto of this organization. This was told to us by the organizers Arvind Sivasamy and Walter Thiruvasagam. Next is our election news. In the recent sensational assembly elections, the party which got the majority took the oath under CM announced an extraordinary decision. All the pending corruption cases of this state and have been looked into, and a total of 63,000 people have been dismissed. This is an unprecedented decision. It's a great step towards a bright future. Corruption cases will be dealt with an iron hand. There was a new enactment in this regard. The government's top salaries were raised by 3 times. ₹43,000 crores have been allocated to computerize all the government offices. The agents and touts who stand outside government offices are banned. First time in the history of Tamil Nadu, a man who gave bribe was beaten. The entire government mechanism has changed for good. In the last 6 months, Tamil Nadu has become the best state. It ranks as number 1.